The target is inside Yaha Obu's supply outpost. Find him and extract him.
Coming too. Roger that.
Where are your friends?
Extract him.
Supply outpost. We have a pretty good fix on the target's location. How does security look? Take your time to gauge their defenses and plan your entry. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemies. Snake!
The target is inside Yahaobu's supply outpost. Find him and extract him. Yahaobu supply outpost. We have a pretty good fix on the target's location. How does security look? Take your time to gauge their defenses and plan your entry.
Rockets away!
Swap plan murder.
Swap plan murder. Target acquired. In hot.
Hey, what's happening, man?
This is Pequa. Taking too many hits. I got
him. Roger. Jamal, we're the boss. The one in that circle. Over there. Wow, who can sell it in
this
spot?
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
You're a manu. Mala Sanzo, I'm a puzzle.
I'll
do it. I'll do it.
I'll do it.
I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll do
subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him. Roger. Some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malik was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malik, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malik to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malik's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hamid during the honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malik over to Cypher. I've decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something, and this is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us. Time on your hands, come spend it back at the base. The men will miss you if you're gone too long. Boss, the scientist Emmerich wants us to find him so he can defect. He should be inside Serac power plant. Make contact with him.
Whatever supplies you need, just let us know, boss.
Thank you.
Roger.
Didi, stay.
Didi.
Fully trained and ready for action. The rest is up to you. Didi, go!
Let me explain what D-Dog can do as your buddy. With that nose of his, he can sniff out and mark nearby enemies and prisoners. Should come in handy for infiltrating outposts. I trained him to detect mines and medicinal plants, too. When he locates something, check your map.
Stop him.
Survive a Fulton extraction. If you have to extract someone who's on the verge of death, you better use the chopper. But if you're gonna carry them, put them to sleep first. You won't get far if you have to fight them every step.
Ow!
I'm sorry, boss, but the extraction failed. The support unit just isn't skilled enough. If you want to increase the success rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather, you need to improve the support unit. Roger that.
Day.
Thank you.
sniper. Quiet.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
Boss, focus on your objective. You need to make contact with Emmerich. Get out of that sniper's kill zone and head to Serac power plant.
Visibility. If you can't mark them, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp.
There's a laser sight trained on your head.
Thank you.
house. Plenty of cover, two floors too. Perfect for attacking and defending. Settle the score some other time. Better to live and fight another day. A sniper that good using a laser sight? It's like Quiet's trying to say, the next one will kill you. Positions with good views are ideal for sniping. But the enemy has a clear shot at you too. Plus, there's nowhere to run.
Thank you.
you get her? With those abilities of hers. No doubt about it, she has to be one of the Skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision. Sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin. Finish her. She's one of the Skulls. Hurry up and kill her. No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here. Boss. Boss. You're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you? She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss. You know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
Thank you. one bogey on our six. Steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger. We'll shake it off.
What?
Thermals!
Herself.
Fire!
Put her in the cell.
Boss.
Keep an eye on her.
Right. Take her away. What are you waiting for? Move!
Going to regret this. That woman...
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger.
About the sniper you extracted, quiet. You set up a cell for her on the medical platform. The medical team is looking into her abilities. I'll let you know if they learn anything. And boss, leave Miller to me. If we manage to get some intel out of quiet, that should satisfy him. In the meantime, get on the chopper. You need to head back to Afghanistan. Make contact with Emmerich.
Thank you.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Thank you.
like your horse, you can give commands to D-Dog as well. He'll normally follow you around. You can also make him wait somewhere or lure an enemy by barking at him. Or you can sick him on the enemy to slow him down. Develop new gear just for him, and I'm sure he'll be capable of even more damage. I know you're an expert when it comes to solo infiltrations. But now you have buddies who will fight alongside you. Use your iDroid to deploy them whenever you like. The role of your buddies is to support you during missions. There's more than one way for them to do that. To get the most out of a buddy's abilities, you need to give the right order for the situation.
Yeah.
too. Find that.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Thank you.
Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. Should be beyond the gate at the northern edge of the facility. We have no idea what he's doing back there. But let's go find out.
Thank you.
anti-air radar. Neutralize that, and our choppers can breathe a little easier.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out. Spit it out.
Extract him.
Changes have already been finalized.
It's not operational yet. The remote piloting and AI control haven't reached the application stage.
Who said anything about an AI? That was Coldman's mistake 10 years ago.
Be that as it may, we'll need to modify postural control to accommodate a human pilot. I share your urgency, but we need more time to finish it.
Right. Planning on leaving us, Doctor?
Huh? What?
I'm taking your legs back!
So you're just gonna kill me?
Sahelanthropus is mine now. Listen, I may dwell in the dark, but I refuse to be judged by your standards, traitor. I hope your friends give you what's coming to you. Take him to the base.
Yes, sir. Transporting Emmerich to the base camp and returning to base.
We're shutting down. All units, strike camp and clear out.
We still have use for him.
doubt about it, boss. That man is your extraction target. Emmerich. The weapon system that disappeared into that cave, and the man who was with it. Emmerich must know something about what's going on. He was transferred to the Soviet's base camp. I've marked it on the map. Make your way to that base camp. That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Roger that.
System that disappeared into the cave? I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But to think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face. It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss, he's the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF. Probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago. Thought he and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus.
Coming too. Roger that. objective is to help you. You're at the base camp. The target, Emmerich, should be somewhere there. Keep in mind, that's an enemy stronghold. Stay sharp.
System. The same model as the one in the cave? Looks like they're about ready to start deploying it.
Soviet base camp. That's where you'll find the target, Emmerich. It's the Soviet base camp. That's where you'll find the target, Emmerich. It's the Soviet base camp. That's where you'll find the target, Emmerich.
Either destroy that, or turn it off to shut off all the lights and surveillance cameras in the outpost. But of course, the enemy will realize something's up. If you're gonna do it, be quick.
Should be somewhere in that base. Find him and extract him.